You know, as you guys continue to work hard and do all that you can to advance in your career, advance in life, in whatever capacity that is, I want to give you an analogy that I think will be helpful to do some introspection and look at yourself a lot more deeply. I like to use the metaphor of a bike. You know, every one of us is like a bike. We have a back wheel function and a front wheel function. And if you think about it, a back's back wheel function is its power. That's the function of the back wheel. That's where you get your speed. That's where you get your power. And so for an individual, a back wheel individual, that's going to be really kind of the skills. That's going to be their technical competencies. What do you know well? What is it that you do that helps provide value for other people or for your organization or your company? That's your back wheel function. If you have a small back wheel, that means that the amount of value that you provide isn't that big, and therefore, there's not going to be a lot of speed and power that you provide. But as you develop that back wheel, as you grow it, then you're going to have an ability to really contribute much more significantly to your team or to your organization. And that's going to require a number of things. It's going to require you to learn some new skills, keep up to date with whatever the newest information is in your particular field or industry. It's going to require a lot of reading and study and learning and on-the-job training and asking lots of questions to people. It's going to require you learning about other things in your business that maybe isn't necessarily tied to your job directly. But the more you know about your industry and about your business, the more value you're going to provide over time. And that's your back wheel function. That's where your power and your speed is going to come from. But like all bikes, you have to have a front wheel as well. And your front wheel, as you can see, provides the control. It's what allows you to have balance. It's what allows you to have direction. In fact, wherever the front wheel goes, the back wheel follows. Your front wheel will determine how rough or how smooth the ride is on the road. You can choose to ride your bike over rough parts of the road or smooth parts of the road. This is your front wheel function. So as an individual, if you have a big front wheel, that means you have a lot of control of yourself, that you understand situations, you know who you need to be, when you need to be that person. You have an ability to manage your emotions, you communicate effectively, you know how to manage differences and tension well with people. You have a clear vision for where you want to go. And that is a very powerful front wheel function. People with a small front wheel honestly are difficult to work with. They're difficult to get along with. The ride is usually unstable. It's bumpy. Imagine having a big back wheel, a lot of speed and power, and a small front wheel on a bike. You're going to get going pretty fast, but it's going to be pretty unstable. And you probably have worked with people like that. Big back wheel, smart, competent, knowledgeable about what they're doing. But their front wheel skills, those soft skills is sometimes what people call them, the ability to work well with people, that's a small wheel for them. And man, it's tough to work with that person. Likewise, you might work with somebody who has a big front wheel. They're just terrific with people, but they just don't have the time, the experience, or the knowledge to really be able to provide a lot of value yet. And so that bike's going to move a little bit slower. It's a big front wheel, but a small back wheel. So not a lot of speed, not a lot of power, pretty stable, but not a lot of movement. So what we want to do as individuals is we want to develop our front wheel and our back wheel. And ask yourself that question. What are the things that you're doing that is continuing to develop and grow your back wheel, providing more and more value over time? And what are you doing for your front wheel? What are you doing to become a stronger, more powerful leader? Someone who knows how to control yourself, control your emotions, knows how to inspire people, engage people, and motivate people. That's a big front wheel. You know, there's some companies that are big back wheel companies. They produce, they knock it out, they drive hard, they work hard, but man, their customer service is not all that great. Their communication is not all that great, and they struggle. And sometimes when you meet an organization that has a big front wheel, man, it's so great to be a customer there because they take care of you. They know how to deal with the customer. They know how to deal with conflict and tension with customers or clients or whoever it is that they're working with. So let's all strive to be that bike with a big back wheel, but not neglecting the front wheel. Let's have a big front wheel and ask yourself, what is your strategy? What is your plan every day to keep growing your back wheel and keep growing your front wheel. If you grow both of those, I promise you, you will make yourself more and more valuable wherever you go. And no matter what the market conditions are, people are not going to want to let you go because you provide the most value to that organization.